Christmas songs, we hear them every year, played on the radio and in public places, and that's exactly the issue. The ones we hear are overplayed, so today I'll be counting down the top 5 underrated Christmas songs by the Media Squad. Oh, wow! Music! At number 5, we have Hanson. Finally, it's Christmas. This song captures the feeling of reaching the year's end and just being able to rejoice. Doesn't matter if you're 9 or 98, this will get you in the groove. At number 4 we have Hurts. All I want for Christmas is New Year's Day. A hopeful song that'll catch your ear and make you think. It gives extra depth to the winter season and reminds you that a new year means a new you. At number 3 we have Taylor Swift, Christmas Tree Farm. This easy listening song will remind you of the classic Christmas movies. My heart is a Christmas tree farm where the people would come to dance under sparkles and lights, bundled up in their mittens and coats and At number 2, we have Backstreet Boys. It's Christmas time again. An extremely catchy tune with a lively feeling. This song will leave you dancing whether you're listening alone or blasting it at a party. That's when it's Christmas time again. At number 1, we have Julian Casablancas, I Wish It Was Christmas Today. The vibrant and upbeat melody really gives this song a unique bounce. It'll be a favorite on the dance floor as you get lost in the blissful vibe. Well, there you have it. Hopefully a few of these songs have made their way onto your Christmas playlist. We hope you enjoyed this top 5 list. Merry Christmas and goodbye!